ஹலோ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், வெல்கம் டு மை சேனல். இன் அவர் ப்ரீவியஸ் லெசன்ஸ் வி லேர்ன் டு ஸ்டிச் செயின் ஸ்டிச், சிங்கிள் க்ரோஷே ஸ்டிச், ஹாஃப் டபுள் க்ரோஷே ஸ்டிச் அண்ட் டபுள் க்ரோஷே ஸ்டிச். டுடே வில் சீ அபவுட் ட்ரிப்பிள் க்ரோஷே ஸ்டிச். வி நீட் யார்ன் அண்ட் க்ரோஷே ஹூக் 2.75 mm திக்னஸ். Now we'll start. Leave around 10 inches from the edge and twist the yarn and pull the yarn through the hole. Now you got a loop. With this loop you should put around 15 to 16 chains. As I told you earlier, you should turn the crochet hook towards you and pull the yarn so that it will be easy for you to put all the crochet stitches as well as the chain. The same way, put around 15 to 16 chains and then I'll teach you how to put the triple crochet stitch. For the triple crochet stitch, we should leave 1, 2, 3 and in the fourth stitch we should put the stitch. Twist the yarn twice and 1, 2, 3, leave 3 chains and in the fourth chain insert the crochet hook and pull the yarn. Now you get 4 loops in the needle. First pull the yarn through the 2 loops. Now you get 3 loops. Again pull the yarn in the next 2 loops. Now you get 2 loops and again pull the yarn through the 2 loops and now you will get a single loop. Now once again I'll teach you. Twist the yarn twice, insert the crochet hook in the next chain and pull the yarn. Now you get 4 loops. Reduce one by one, pull the yarn through 2 loops. Now you get 3 loops. Again pull the yarn through 2 loops. Now you get 2 loops and again pull the yarn through the 2 loops and now you get a single loop. These stitches are very long. See, once again insert the hook in the next chain and pull the yarn. We have 4, pull 2, we have 3, again pull in 2, now you have 2, again pull the yarn, now you get 1 loop. See here, the stitches are long. Once again, twist twice and insert the needle in the next chain and pull the yarn. Reduce 1 by 1, 4, 3, 2. And now 1. Once again I'll teach you. Twist twice, insert the crochet hook in the next chain and pull the yarn and reduce 1 by 1. It will look like a ladder. See, once again do this again and again and practice to put this triple crochet stitch. See, this is triple crochet stitch, which is very long. It exactly looks like a ladder. Now we have come to the end. Put 4 chains and turn the side. As it is long, we should put 4 chains and twist it twice. Leave the first chain, and in the next chain you should insert the crochet hook and put another triple crochet stitch. Here for triple crochet stitch we are putting 4 chains and turning the sides. Hope you understood this triple crochet stitch clearly. Practice this triple crochet stitch and come to lesson 5 for double triple crochet stitch. I have given the links for all the other lessons in the description box. Like, share, subscribe and comment for my video. Thank you for watching.